Hey guys, Blonde Zombie Cat back here, and welcome to 7 Days to Die. Today I'm playing with Sapphix353, and we're just gonna dick around, because we don't know what to do. Sapphix is on the right, and I'm on the left, because the left is better. Better. He's gonna do it on his house thing. And I'm gonna do it. Fun time. Also, Sapphix does not want to talk. I told him before to talk, but he does not want to talk. And his phone might go off if he doesn't, a lot, if he does not put it on silent or something. But he has put it on silent just now. So, we're all good today. Zombies, where are you? Come on, zombie. Radiation water. Shh. In the blue. Well, Sapphix just talked, but I don't know if you guys heard that. If you did, that'd be hilarious. If he didn't, that is still okay, because he said he didn't want to be heard, but he's talking anyway. Also, I forgot to mention, we are cheating, by the way. Well, yeah, but anyway. Piggy! Come here!
Piggy.
This piggy's strong. There you go. And then let's order it down. Ow! Screw you! Oh, what do we have? He had a treasure map! Awesome! Awesome time! Get rid of this concrete, I don't want it. And this leather. And this stone. And this door. This empty can and these empty jars. And occasionally I might end up returning to Sapphix every now and again. I was wondering when you were gonna start. Too long. Let's see What my temperature is. 61, okay. And decreasing very fast. Bloody cactus. Look, these cactuses look so like, so much like zombies when they're far away. I'm not even kidding. Look at the shape of them. They just look like a zombie already. Let's look at this treasure map. To whom it may concern, if you come to possess this note, then quite possibly I've been eaten by the dead. Follow this map to one of my many valuable treasure locations I buried to keep safe from Crazy Jake. If you find it, may you make good use of it. Best wishes, Nicole. I bet that's it over there. That tiny little thing is over there. Also, it's about to get dark. And also, zombies get a lot stronger at night. And they get more aggressive. Oh boy. Saflix, wanna join on this treasure map? No? Okay. Hey, it's actually not that far away from where I was. I'm gaining on it pretty fast. And she's buried it. So, it's getting very dark. And I'm starting to dislike it, but I have a hard hat on. I have a mining hat on, sorry. So I have a light on me. And I'm not liking this when it gets dark. I'm getting... You're not supposed to hold it for that long. I just got wet. I don't know if that was radiation. That's not a radiation symbol. Mm-hmm. Oh, it is. The way I was looking at it, it didn't look like one. More radiation to deal with. Damn it! Netflix likes to stop for a couple of secs, so this is radiation water as well. How am I going to get around it? How am I going to get around this water? Just follow along, I guess. Might take me miles away. Do have radiation. 14% radiation. That's horrible. It's just over there on the other side of the lake. I can't get to it because it's in radiation water. And I just know it because I'm moving. I'm not saying if I go any further. I'll get ready. I don't like when it gets dark in this game, it gets very scary. Hey! Jump! Athletic skills level 7. That's what I want, yeah, yeah! Don't ask why he's firing rockets. Because I don't know why.
They track the zombies.
They track zombies, that's what you just told me. I don't know why I'd want that. Why don't you just explore and then you'll find zombies on the way there? No, you won't. Not if you're careful. Maybe in future videos, when I'm joined by Saflix, you might want to talk loud enough so you can hear him in the microphone properly. Ah, more water. Damn it. I haven't come across any zombies yet. I've only come across like one. I'm getting hungry. I might want to eat something. Let's eat this. You feel sick to your stomach. Tablets. Right, that would help, wouldn't it?
Reduce infection.
You are immune to further infection. Maximum health and stamina dropped. Damn it! Kids, don't eat raw meat. It's bad for you. Shh! I don't need a copyright strike. Gosh. So play music. I get a copyright strike and put this up here on YouTube. Oh, consequences will be made. I'll be forced to delete the video, or I lose my channel. It is just over there, and now I have to go all the way around. Getting radiation. It's a good sign. Hopefully, anyway. I'm not getting radiation, so that's good. Come on, make it through. There we go. Oh, hold on, let me just check. Radiation is still at 14%. Wait. Am I getting any colder? Oh yeah, I'm getting very cold. Aha! Thought I could hear something stick up in me.